Since when are you such a sap? Or did Babe do that to you? How in the hell can you let the Chandlers work you over?
Oh, this is coming from a woman who's married to a killer. No love for JR, but plenty for Zack Slater.
I'm just trying to warn you. I'm trying really hard to be your sister and your friend here.
Well, I don't need any friends.
Yeah, you do. You sure as hell do. The only one that you have is letting you hang.
Will you back off, Babe?
Just run from the Chandlers while you can, please.
You ever want to have a brother, you'll back off now.
This is a brother-sister thing. Can I have a vote? Or Kane fight flashback.
Oh my God.
Thanks, you are here. I can't believe you're here. You're really here.
Oh, give me some loving. Do I love you?
Okay, good. Now maybe you can talk some sense into this guy.
Well, do you mind if I give him a hug first? My brand new big brother. Welcome to a lifetime of Kane women.
So what, did Erica fly you in to play adorable little sis?
How am I doing so far?
Well, she should have saved the plane fare. I'm on sibling overload right now.
You know, the first time we met, you kidded me about being Erica's golden child. And then we met again at the hospital when we weren't sure if Kendall was gonna make it. I heard a lot of rotten things about you, but you're my brother now. And here I find you going at it with my sister. I gotta tell you, for her to go after you like that, it must mean she really cares.
See? Bianca can tell. So, what's your problem?
Well, with you trying to run my life? How about the whole my life detail?
Bianca, warn him, please.
About what?
About the dangers of messing with Babe Chandler.
Okay, that's it. We're done.
No. You're gonna stay right here and you're gonna let Bianca fill you in on that bottle blonde soul sucker.
Okay, how about we just start with, wow, we're related. How cool is that?
That can wait. This Babe issue is time sensitive.
And I'm still not listening.
Kendall, Babe and I aren't about to have a play date or anything, but it's not like we're mortal enemies.
Do you want your brother sleeping with that skank?
I get to walk
away. Dad told me.
Wow. You and Babe.
Wow. Yeah, kind of makes you want to loofah your eyeballs, doesn't it?
Kendall, did you forget to tell me that Babe divorced JR?
I can't tell you what didn't happen.
You know what? Stop with the sister act or I'm out of here. You know what? I'm out of here anyway.
No, wait. Oh, please, stop. This is, you know, surprising.
Not to mention nauseating.
Will you check your schedule and please tell me when you plan on blowing up my life?
What, like push you in Babe's arms again?
Like tell JR about me and Babe so you can stick it to Babe yet again.
No, Kendall wouldn't do that.
Are you jet-lagged or are you deluded because your loving sister would tank your life if she could screw over Babe?
Listen, you don't understand, Kendall. Not yet. Kendall, tell him that you'll stay out of this.
You are jet lag.
Kendall, come on! Tell Josh that you realize that you have no business telling anyone about him and Babe, especially JR.
Our brother has been to the dark side. Do you want him to go there again?
Do you want to lose the brother you just found?
Fine. Great. Okay. You win. All right, but if you pull this whole two against one thing again...
What? You'll go to Mom? Excuse me while I throw up.
You know what? I don't need to go after Babe because being Babe is punishment enough. And doing Babe? Okay, I gotta go.
Kendall, don't go away mad.
No, just go away.
You know, you think that you can mouth off just because Bianca has your back? Well, you're right. Damn it.
I won't tell either if that's what you're thinking.
No, what I was thinking was you just shut down Kendall Hart Slater. How the hell did you do that?
Maybe a control chip in her head. You say a special code word, she does what you say?
Just don't let her hear you say that she's a pushover.
It's love, Josh. Kendall and I love each other. One of the great cosmic loves of my life.
Bianca, you're hurting my brain. Kendall and love?
I know, wasn't always so easy. Pretty much sucked. And Kendall and Mom? Kinda like what you're going through now.
Where'd you get all the gory details? Phone calls from Erica and Kendall?
Yeah, families do that.
Gossip?
Communicate and help. I would help you right now if you just told me what you need.
The help I need won't come from you.
You sure about that?
Well, you said Babe wasn't your mortal enemy. That doesn't mean that you don't hate her. If I have to choose between Babe and you...
You'll choose the woman you love.
You think I'm a jackass?
What, for loving Babe? Loving Babe is easy to do. I know that firsthand. And she loves a lot in return. But sometimes all that love can swamp her common sense and make her do things that can break your heart. And I know that too.
Well, my heart's intact.
Good. I hope it stays that way. But, you know, I've had enough hassles in my life over who I love. I'm not about to dish it out.
Well, good. Then we're set.
Not exactly. Don't forget your common sense, too. You're sleeping with JR's wife. If he finds out... You don't like to make it easy on yourself, do you?
JR is a punk, Bianca, who goes after women and even then doesn't have the guts to do it to their faces. I know he drugged Babe. You're full in Florida, and the whole world knows what he tried to do to Babe and did to Kendall instead.
And you want to take him head on?
For Babe. As often as I have to, until he gets the hint.
Does she love you?
Was this where you go all Kendall on me, your head gonna do a 360?
She loves you.
Look, between Babe and JR, where do you come down?
Babe has hurt me and everyone I love. And the regret just bleeds out of her until you just never want to hear I'm sorry again.
What about JR?
Too cold-hearted to apologize and wouldn't mean it if he did.
Then you can help me, Bianca. Talk Babe into leaving JR. To be with me.
Yeah, I've heard how loyal you are, especially to family.
Will you talk to Babe? Help me get through to her so I can give her the life she deserves.
You want me to convince Babe to blow up her own marriage?
Brother and sister working together. It's a beautiful thing.
It's worth wrecking. It's Babe's joke of a marriage to JR. You'd be doing me and the world a huge favor. Now let's talk tactics.
Wait, I believe that you love Babe, and I know that you would do anything to be with her, but having relatives do your dirty work for you is not a good idea.
Yeah, you know, idea. How many times I've thought about detonating Babe's marriage myself, pushing that button and watching JR's world go up in flames.
You never really answered my question. This thing with Babe, is it mutual?
Of course it is.
What about her husband? Does she still love him?
Well, she says she does. But JR is a homicidal drunk, Bianca, and Babe just has a huge heart. She feels sorry for him. I gotta do something.
Well, maybe there's nothing you can do. Maybe you might have to leave it up to Babe.
I'm just supposed to sit tight, keep my fingers crossed? Bianca, I'm in love with her. Don't you understand that?
I do, but just give it time. A little patience can go a long way.
I know what I have to do.